Release the clamp to adjust the plane to horizontal position. Place any one of the tray at another end away from the pulley. Begin the experiment with an empty tray. We will choose aluminium for this case. Follow the setup shown in Figure 4 in the lab sheet. Add masses to the hanger. Give a gentle push to the tray until it is about to move. Note that if the tray slides with an increasing speed, the experiment needs to be done again. Note the total masses. It includes the mass of the hanger. Record the reading in Table 1 in the lab sheet. Repeat the experiment by adding a mass of 500 g onto the tray and follow D to F to complete the experiment. Continue the experiment by adding 500 g block until 2 additional blocks are used up. The total mass of the weight on the tray should include the mass of the tray too, and record all the reading in Table 1 in the lab sheet. Conduct the same experiment with different materials by repeating step D and F again until the reading of the three materials are recorded in the Table 1. Remove the cord and hanger, loosen the clamp to free the movement of the plane. Start off with each tray on the horizontal plane and tilt it slowly until the tray just about to slide. Choose the tilt direction where the tray will slide down towards stopper as shown in Figure 5 in the lab sheet. This experiment is conducted separately. Aluminium. And brass. It may be necessary to give the tray a slight push to start it moving, in which case there will be two angles of tilt. Tighten the plane with the clamp and get assistance from your team members to read the angle. Record the reading in degree in Table 2 in the lab sheet. Repeat the similar experiment 3 times and record in Table 2. release the clamp and calibrate the plane to incline at an angle of 5 degrees. Select the tray mount with aluminum plate and connect it with a string to a hanger supported by pulley as shown in figure 6. An empty tray is used for this experiment. Gently add masses on the hanger until the tray, when given a slight push, move at a slow constant velocity up the plane. If the sliding is too fast, repeat the experiment again. Calculate the total masses load on the hanger and convert it to kilogram by dividing 1000. Experiment can be computed by multiplying the total masses by 9.81 and record in table 3 in the lab sheet. Repeat the step A to D with an increment tilt angle of 5 degrees until maximum angle of 30 degrees is reached. In other words, you need to tilt the plane to 10 degrees and continue the experiment.